A night that changed her life forever.
He said, you just got shot at the fireworks.
7 Action News, there as she returns to where it happened for the first time.
I have not found the person who did this.
What's being done to find the shooter? And the one glaring difference about where it happened. Tonight at 11 on 7.